Hey guys, and so welcome back to my channel. So this is a quick lip swatch video. I usually have more, you know, lip products, and I do plan on getting more of these ColourPop Ultra Matte Lip. It just says lip, but you know, lip stain, liquid lipstick. But you know, priorities. But I'm just gonna swatch these for a few because these are the four that I do have, and they are odd colors. It's not really colors that you would pick up, like a green and a brown and a blue. Maybe you'd go for the purple, but these are, you know, more bold colors for the fall and winter season. And a lot of you guys wanted to see how they look on my skin tone before you go out and purchase it yourself. So that's what this video is. Yeah, let's jump right into it. Let's zoom in. So this is the color Gas as soon as you apply it. We're going to wait till it gets matte, but so far for a first impression, I just did one coat. I only dipped back into the tube like once, but you know, before I dipped back into the tube, that one coat I had was very pigmented. It's a very thin consistency, but very pigmented at the same time. Like most liquid lipsticks, like I can tell you right off the bat, especially my dark colors, like the NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams, they're very, very thin and they have a pigment to it, but they're not sheer. So it's like when you do one coat, you have to wait till it dry and then you put on another coat because it's not evenly spreaded. Like spreaded, you know what I mean. But this, highly pigmented, and it dries pretty quick because nothing is coming off. You know what, in the tube it looks purple, but it dries to a more purplish blackish color, and I'm digging it. I'm loving it. It dries really quick. It's fully dry now, so oh gosh, I love it. I like it. What can I compare this to? And you know what's funny too, these are only $5. Damn. You hear my mom and my uncle laughing? They're watching the video where the boy says, "Don't you use these for your butt?" If you guys didn't see that video, go watch it. Like, she watches that like 10 times, I'm like 20 times a day. And she just showed him it, and they in there cracking up. Okay, this is just a regular wet wipe, and it has nothing on it. Not wet wipe, this is a makeup wipe. It has nothing on it, but this comes off way, it's difficult to come off, don't get me wrong, but it's way easier to come off than any of my other liquid lipsticks. Like, it's not that hard to come off. It's really not. And I was about to draw for my makeup remover, like the oil base one. I don't even need it. This next color is called Dr. M, and this is a green. Let's see how this looks. So this color right here is called Dr. M, and it looks a little lighter than what it's shown in the bottle, but I like it. It's different, and I feel like you can't wear nothing dramatic with this. You just have to, you see how I come out? Well, my eyes isn't really neutral, but you know, you gotta have like a nice face with not much on it to make this really like steal the show. You know what I probably put on it too? This is Dr. M by itself, but I'm about to put something on it. And if you guys seen my Liberty vlog, then you know this is the NYX Roll-On Shimmer. like a loose glitter. This is the lip that I did, but I didn't use this. I used a NYX lipstick, and I just roll some of that on there. This is a little tutorial. I get like a little fluffy blending brush, pick up that, and then I dab it on the center. And it gives like this aluminum 3D look. I only put it on the center though. And then you blend it out too. It's not that blended because it's not the brush I use. But I just washed my brushes yesterday, so I ain't about to put no glitter on it. But yeah, that's what I did. That's the technique I did. Okay, so the green definitely stained my lip, as opposed to the blue, as opposed to the purple, even though the purple is darker. But then again, maybe the dye in this, but this stained my lip. Next color I'm gonna do is called LAX, and that's this reddish brownish color right here. Okay, so this is LAX. In the tube, it looks like a really, really reddish type of brown. On my lips, applying it, it looks like a really, really deep red. Like, not on camera, but on my lips as it's drying, it looks like a really deep, dark red. And on camera right now, I'm getting like an orangish red. So, I mean, depending on what liner you wear this with and your skin tone, this color will definitely look up different on a lot of people. But there's no denying that this is like a reddish something. Reddish brown, reddish red. I don't know. It looks red, but it's not. Now that it's dried and I have my powder right here, which is a shade of brown, and I'm looking in the mirror and looking at my powder, it looks like a reddish brown. It looks like a really deep brown. So that's weird. See, it looks brown because I'm chocolate, so it looks brown, but up close, when you have nothing to compare it to, maybe against the pink walls it look red, but like if we block all of that out, I don't know. But this is LAX, is it? LAX. Now the last color that I'm most excited about, because I'm planning on making this like my winter color, like when I go to Jamaica and go out and stuff, like this would be like my pop of color. Like I usually go for like a lime greenish type of color, but I'm really digging royal blue. I don't know why I'm not looking into the camera. I don't know why I'm digging this color, but I'm excited. And I actually bought a lip liner to go with it for $1, and it's looking like that. I'm wondering if I should line my lip, but this is beautiful. Do you see that? This is only a freaking $1 from my local beauty supply store, and the brand is Princessa. So yes, yes. But anyways, this color is called Jellies, and it's a nice royal blue, so let's check it out. I'm loving this color. This color is everything. Okay, so now that it's fully dry, this is Jellies, and I have to wear them a bit more before I give like a full-on review, and hopefully by that time I'd have more colors to choose from, like some nude colors, some bright pinks. I'm trying it with that one. Red, you know, different colors, because as you can see, as before that, I got the green really stained badly. And you would have thought like the purple and the blue, well, I don't know about the blue yet, would have stained badly. But so far, I love the consistency. I love the price point. I love how fast they dry. I don't have to wait. So if you do want to apply a second coat, which you really don't need to, you don't have to wait that long. You can, I don't know, put on mascara and then apply a second coat, as opposed to, you know, doing 10 other things and then doing a second coat. So they dry quickly, they're pigmented, they're, is it $5? I'm lying, it's not $5. I think it's $6 or $7. I believe it's $6. I love it. They're bright. Applies evenly. I am in love with ColourPop. Hands down. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it was very informative for, you know, what you're looking for. And oh my gosh, if you're gonna choose a color, I highly suggest jellies. Like, this color is everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave your feedback. I'd love to know which color is your favorite one on me or my skin tone, because that sounds a little conceited. Which do you prefer, like with my skin color, like which one do you like best on me? So yeah, leave those down below. So far I'm loving the blue. Like, the blue is everything. And yeah, so for those who are wanting to see how they look on me before they purchase, get jellies. Okay, make sure this is one that you get. Like, we all need that one bold color in our collection. This is it for me. This is it. Or maybe my black is it too. But whew. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.